Hey Roadrunners, in this video, you'll learn how to search and schedule for classes in your new self-service portal. After logging into self-service using your Butte College email and password, click on Search for Classes. In the Advanced Search tab, select a term and the course subject. At this point, you can add a course number and section number if you know them, but that's optional. You can also narrow your search by applying filters like location and time of day. When you've done that, click on search and you'll be able to see the results. Now, click on view available sections. Now you'll be able to see all the sections that are offered by the selected term. If you did not select a term, you will see courses for all available terms. For each course section listed, you'll see a box with the number of seats available. If there are no seats available, it will say waitlisted. Once you have selected the course section that you want to add, click Add Section to Schedule. This saves the course to your shopping cart. To view the classes you have scheduled, go to Academics and select Schedule and Register Classes from the drop-down menu. Courses that have been scheduled will show up in gold. Courses that have conflicting enrollment or are full will be outlined in red. Be sure to clear any holds and pay any past due balances so you can register during your registration appointment time. Stay tuned for a more in-depth video on how to register for classes.